I need more time. Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a minute. I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Not ready yet. Just wait a moment. Mm-hmm. I must wait a moment. Ready yet. Ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Wait a moment. not ready yet. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. Just wait a moment. Just wait a moment. Not ready yet. Just wait a moment. Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. More time. I need more time. Not ready yet. not ready yet. Wait a moment. Cannot. ready yet. Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay. Plenty worth keeping.
Forge awaits your return.
Good price. Thank you.
Let's see the barbs make that.
Thank you.
I have no potions. I need time to do that. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. ready yet. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. need more time. Ready yet. Wait a minute.
Every day I hear of a new threat in our lands.
What of it? Our gates and people are strong.
Not while I'm in town. I cannot do that here. Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad. Let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
I cannot do that here.
Oh.
spirit. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of spirits.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre, and place it in the blood. And do stand—
Excellent!
The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And, please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, thank the light you're back. The sister has taken a turn for the worse. Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
Your friend die.
Please, save her.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us. Pitiful chanting again? Are you so eager to watch me freeze her blood? Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
I knew it. I knew you were involved in something abhorrent.
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it!
Light, purge the wickedness! Enough! I tire of this! No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
something.
Please wake up.
It's too bloody cold down here.
Oh, light be praised.
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out.